Hey, this is going to be a real quickie. You need to set up your gradebooks, get ready for the new year. This is it. First thing you do is go ahead and get into your LMS, get into your group space, go to your class, click on the button that says gradebook, and then you follow what you're about to see. All right, and so your gradebook is set up. But wait, you might want you to go into settings and set the weights and other things like that if you do use those functions. Please go ahead and do that at this time. You'll want to get those taken care of as soon as you can. But otherwise, you need to initialize the gradebook to do the rest of the things that are involved in all these tutorials. So make sure you set up your gradebook.